right now. Honor you right now. Honor you
Oh. Oh,
Timotina Matune Yekele. Oh, ye Timotina Matune Yekele. Oh, ye Timotina Matu Nakisia Laye. Somebody worship. Somebody worship. Oh, ye Timotina Matune Yekele.
Yeah.
amen, amen. Amen, amen, amen. Amen, amen. We connect to you today. We connect to you today. As it is in heaven, let it be done on earth. As it is in heaven, let it be done on earth. We connect to you, Lord. We connect to you, Lord. We worship the Holy Ghost. We worship you, Lord. Oh, Shakayandalaya. Lakakakakakaka. Oh, we butter. Invisible God. Holy One. Will he from our eyes? Most blessed, most glorious, the ancient Arubawajo, worship the King of glorious above, a grateful sea, His power and His love, a shield, a defender, the ancient of the His splendor and guarded with praise. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Let it. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, let the river rejoice. Oh God, to your Father, through Jesus, the Thank you. great things, wonderful things, powerful things, glorious things, marvelous things, holy things, precious things, new things, great things. He has done. Is there somebody in the house? You just want to love the Lord. You just want to laugh with the Lord. You just want to misbehave in praise. You just want to tell him that Jesus,
hallelujah,
is worthy of shame.
Hallelujah.
I'm not ashamed to praise him.
Yes, I'm not ashamed.
If you know that 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 you want to praise the Lord,
hallelujah,
lift your voice and shout, yeah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I don't know about you, but I have made up my mind that if everybody is tired of Jesus, I will never be tired.
No, no, no.
I have made up my mind.
I have made up.
That if everybody is complaining, I will never complain.
No, no way.
God is looking for true worshipers. Those who will worship him in spirit and in truth. I said to the Lord, stop looking for people. You have found Nkechi. You have found Nkechi.
Yeah.
Don't look around anymore.
Yes.
I am ready for you.
Yes.
I'm ready to praise you.
Yes.
I'm ready to be ashamed.
Yeah.
I'm ready,
yeah,
for mockery.
Don't go.
The only person that is truly praising God is the person that when you are praising God, people must laugh at you. If you are praising God and people are still happy with you, your praise is not complete. You must praise God until somebody says, what is the matter with you? Are you the only one? People have to see your trouble, so that when your stomach is paining you and you are saying, today I will praise God, when people see you that the landlord is chasing you out of the house, you are still shouting,
yeah,
yeah.
You are still shouting. When people see you always attending people's wedding and you are 40-something years old, no husband, nothing, you say, Jesus is worthy of my dancing. Hallelujah!
Hallelujah.
I remember 10 years ago when my husband went to be with the Lord, and the devil said, Nkechi, you will no longer attend couples night because your husband is dead. I said, Satan, watch me as I attend the next couple's night. And I went to the next couple's night, and everybody was looking at me. Somebody's going to praise God in an original way today. Somebody's going to praise God in a real way today.
Yes.
As I entered the couple's dinner, I said, Usher, I sat in the front table. Usher, this seat that is sitting next to me, it may look empty to you, but my husband, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the husband of the widow,
yes,
is sitting on that chair.
Yes.
I'm talking to somebody in the house.
Yes.
And the MC came and said, it is time for couples dance. I said, honey, rise up. Let us dance. There is somebody in the house. You are going to dance. You are going to praise God. You are going to say, devil, I am not careful to answer you in this matter, because I have a God who loves me and is taking care of me. If you want to join me to dance like a village woman, if you want to join me to behave like an illiterate, why don't you lift your voice and make a joy?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Yes.
Come on, everybody, come, let's praise the Lord. to me. By the grace of God, tomorrow I will be 46 years old. Me and Daddy, we are covenanted to praise God.
Yeah.
Yeah.